starting to pick up the pace. Here comes the Universal Champion. Andrade sent over the top rope.
Good balance, though, landing on his feet, but here comes the champ.
Classic Rollins with the dive.
Oh, I think he's got one more in the tank.
Driving Andrade into the barricade. Tag made, Becky's legal. Rollins takes that Andrade and out. Becky turns her attention to Zelina Vega.
Exploder.
And Becky Lynch. Down goes Zelina. And the man has come to fight tonight.
Becky's looking for the disarmer. It's locked in.
Ring. Disarmer locked in. Vega taps out.
Zelina Vega has been eliminated.
Vega's eliminated, but the matchup will continue now with Rollins versus Andrade, because remember, it's a mixed tag team elimination match.
Seth Rollins got to be able to breathe a little bit of a sigh of relief.
Oh,
it's the sassy Southern Belle herself.
The challenger to the Raw Women's Championship, Lacey Evans, has appeared at ringside. And Becky Lynch.
Now, Becky's got to keep her cool. Come on.
The man cannot control herself.
And there they go. Becky and Lacey Evans fighting out in the WWE Universe. The brawl is underway. And Rollins trying to separate Becky Lynch.
Zelina Vega, she's up to something once again.
And now Zelina, though, caught by Rollins. And now Becky Lynch makes her pay. Double team effort by Rollins and Lynch.
But once again, Andrade just a step ahead. Here he, oh!
Not so fast. Rollins, stop to Andrade. Cover by Rollins. Picks up the win.
Here are your winners, the team of the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, and the Universal Champion, Seth Rollins.
Rollins and Lynch were able to overcome several speed bumps here tonight en route to Philadelphia for Extreme Rules, but this Sunday the circumstances are very, very different. Extreme Rules competition, winners take all.
Triumphant here tonight.
Hey, hey.
Up behind Baron Corbin. Baron Corbin with a sneak attack from behind. And now Lynch going after Corbin.
Lynch is fired up, but look out. Here's Lacey.
And Lacey Evans with a woman's right. And now Corbin continues the assault on Rollins.
A well-laid trap by this Sunday's challengers.
Rollins and Lynch were vulnerable. Their backs were turned to the sneak attack by Corbin and then Evans.
In 6 nights, Baron Corbin and Lacey Evans could be WWE's true new power couple.
A statement made tonight by Corbin and Evans on their way to Extreme Rules.